The most important thing for me was the way Sergio looked at people. He looked at George Bush the same way he looked at the someone that was, you know, a janitor or someone that was working in his administration.
It's now more clear to me than ever why we're here. And why I ask you, my colleagues, my friends, to join me on this mission, and why this mission requires the very best.
Sergio was a very elegant man. You know, he was a very sophisticated man. So therefore, his posture was very almost like a dancer's posture. You know, he was, and he walked in a very elegant way. He was a very smart and pragmatic negotiator.
The age of occupation is over, Mr. President. They just want to be acknowledged as what they are, because the way you look at them will determine the way the whole world will look at you.
Sergio speaks English and in French, and he spoke five or six languages. So I speak English, French, Spanish, Portuguese, of course. But in English, I had to work a lot on the way he spoke English, because his accent was sort of a mix of, it was a little British, but with a little French flavor.
He wants the president of Indonesia to apologize for 24 years of war. And he wants full independence for East Timor. It's impossible.
There is a lot of footage of Sergio in action, doing his job. And for me, what I learned, first of all, there's a big responsibility, because we're talking about the lives of people who really existed. What I try to do is I try to learn as much as possible about these characters and then create my own version.
You have no authority to tell me what I can or cannot do.
The Security Council mandate is very clear. You're here to support our effort to stabilize and rebuild Iraq. That's the only reason you're here.
The only reason I'm here is because you broke it. And you have no idea how to put it back together again.
I'm not Sergio, and each actor that would play that very same character would do it differently, right? I mean, when you watch actors playing characters like Hamlet, in each one of them, you're gonna see a completely different character, though it's the same one. He's a mix of Bobby Kennedy with James Bond, and he was the guy who would go to places and fix things and very articulate. But in his intimacy, he was a very complicated man. When I watched the movie, I go like, because there is a love story. Sergio discovered the love of his life a couple of years before he was killed. It's a very tragic story.
What do you think of our prospects?
I think if you do your job, I will do mine.
Sergio, he's here.
Not what I meant.
You know.
He's here, Sergio.
Excuse me.
Please watch Sergio on Netflix.